30 years ago, Forest Europe planted the seed of international collaboration to conserve the genetic diversity of our forests. That seed grew into EUFORGEN, the European Forest Genetic Resources Programme. EUFORGEN united countries in a shared commitment to conserve and sustainably use forest genetic resources. Since 1995, EUFORGEN has brought countries together to exchange knowledge and to develop shared approaches to forest genetic conservation. By 1999, 25 countries were part of the program, transforming EUFORGEN into a vital platform for collaboration. In the early 2000s, EUFORGEN began to develop technical guidelines for 50 tree species, which laid the foundation for Europe-wide conservation efforts. Later, EUFORGEN played a key role in establishing EUFGIS, a Europe-wide information system for forest genetic resources with data contributed by national focal points. By 2014, EUFGIS held data on 3,200 genetic conservation units in 34 countries, showcasing the network's growing impact. This success paved the way for the 2015 Pan-European Strategy for Forest Genetic Conservation, and EUFORGEN produced detailed tree species pages online, offering accessible knowledge to all. In 2020, EUFORGEN released revised indicators for monitoring the conservation of forest genetic resources, which were then adopted by Forest Europe. These efforts culminated with the launch of the Forest Genetic Resources Strategy for Europe in 2021, a vision for long-term cooperation and conservation across the continent. More recently, EUFORGEN has developed resources for practitioners and policymakers, focusing on the production and use of forest reproductive material. At the 9th Forest Europe Ministerial Conference in 2024, EUFORGEN was acknowledged for its role in fostering forest resilience, a firm backing for EUFORGEN's 7th programme phase. For the past 3 decades, EUFORGEN has worked to conserve the genetic diversity of our forests, and a total of 41 countries have been part of the programme. During this time, EUFORGEN has supported the collaboration of a wide network of experts from across Europe so that forests retain their capacity to adapt. Together, we look to the future and to how we can build on this legacy to ensure healthy forests for the generations to come.